are not in. Bro, chill. Let me finish the video. Come on, bro. Who you introducing? Come on, bro. All right, we finna get cut off for tomorrow. What you wanna say since you got? Say hey, everybody.
Hey, everybody.
Kim, you wanna say something?
No.
You don't want to say nothing? Look, Kim. Say hi.
Hi.
Say I'm about to get a haircut.
Mama. Wait.
He tweaking. So, we have to go up there and get cuts. And,
Mama.
We're going to bring y'all along for the ride. So, if you're new to the channel, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Hit that notification bell. It's going to let you know we're dropping new content, new videos, new photos. Whatever it is we got to drop. You will catch it there. Everything else to our social media is be in the description link below. And we'll be right back.
You annoying.
You annoying
me.
What you over there doing, Ken? Ken. Oh no. You gonna be good when you get in the chair? Okay. What you, how you gonna say, uh-huh, then no. You gonna go next? You ready? Kemi, you ready? What you think, baby? You like it? You all quiet.
Are you ready, man?
Wanna talk to him? Tell him you like it?
I like it.
Yeah.
I'll get your hair cut, man.
Let me see. Yeah. Go, baby. It's your turn. Why you don't want to get your hair cut? You look homeless right now. No offense, but come on. You always gotta have that one that's just gonna clown. Like, he act like he ain't never got his hair cut before. That's what I'm saying. Thank you.
here, man. What's that? Little young little titty right there, man.
Say hi. Let me see. You like it, baby? Okay, that's all that matters.
Stuff I used to do when we was a kid. Bro, we had like some nice little fades, but we ain't had no lining. You know, that used to make me mad as a kid going to school with no lining.
Maybe start cutting was my pops messing my lining up, bro. I get the high school chili bowl. Nah, son, I'm good. I'm about to chili bowl me. You talking about getting fried? God, you can go nowhere. You got somebody talking about this.
That's what I'm saying. You don't have to fight and stuff. You mad as hell.
Man.
They talking about why you looking ugly at the school pictures. You ain't got no hair.
I'm telling you, looking extra goofy. Tell them why you ain't smile. Come on now. Why you think?
My son used to think he was cold. He'd wake you up at like 1 in the morning. My real dad knew how to cut. Except that he didn't. Because we just had this one barber, she was a girl. But she used to slap so much alcohol on your face when you was a kid. Had people complaining.
Some of them back in the day, I think they was waiting for that moment. The
they used to be like that.
Come on, bro.
That's a moment to try to get back. They make it as hot as possible, too. It's terrible.
Yeah, we all used to have the same cups. Everybody in the household.
That's a fact. That's a fact.
You ain't getting no option.
No, yeah, but
the same haircut. Like, man.
Zero options, bro. Straight chili bowls. I'm like, come on, man. That's when we started cutting, bro. I can't. I'm telling you, man, Dean got the nerve to put the, you know what I'm saying, the mirror in your face. Like, what you think? Bro, I just go in the bathroom and start crying, bro. Like, I ain't know what else to do. Cam, get up. Like, go ahead, chill. You need to go ahead. At some point, I'm like, you know what to do, y'all. Just
look. That's what. I just look at myself to smile.
Like, that's what I'm saying. Like, we, like, I don't know. Like, I've been trying to tell people, it's not easy, but it's not hard raising, you know what I'm saying, raising kids. Because at the same time, we have to understand, because how we was raised totally different. You know what I'm saying? We'd be snapped out for stuff like that. So I see some of that come at me sometimes, and then I gotta pull back just a little bit and be like, y'all kids, y'all gonna do, you know what I'm saying? You ain't really bothering me. It's just, I don't know, man. It's just how I was raised.
I hear a gunfighter. My dad was some action.
You know what I'm saying?
Like, he would be in trouble for laying on the floor.
That's a fact.
You kind of bring that into your how you raising them, but
exactly.
Then you gotta realize, like, hold on, these are my kids. This is 20 years later.
Right.
You know, you're like, okay, man. Go ahead and jump on the bed a little bit then, man.
You know what I'm saying?
Jump like, a little bit higher.
It's like,
that's what I was doing. I was laughing at myself. I'd be like, go ahead.
Hey,
what you doing?
They gonna end up like my stepbrother. My dad went from the city to the suburbs and married this Italian woman. My stepbrother, he was like, mom, fuck that. I looked at him, I'm like, what, you touch your mama like that? Man. I was like, yo, I used to get in trouble for the littlest stuff. My siblings can mess up and I get in trouble.
Especially if you're the oldest, yeah. She was 80 of us in the household.
Facts. At one point, it was like 11 of us. And then,
but them were the best time, bro. Sports-wise, you know what I'm saying? What is it? 3-on-3 basketball, 3-on-3 football, baseball. Like, you know what I'm saying? We had the best times.
Hey, this girl said, I thought you had a girl. I said, what does that have to do with anything?
All right. right, everybody, man. We just got fresh. We got the little shoot tomorrow. You know what I'm saying? Go ahead and let them know what you, where they can find you at, bro.
Yeah, look at that, man. It's D That Barber on Instagram. DAA That Barber. You know what I'm saying? Go ahead and book your appointment. I'm right here in Phoenix.
Definitely.
Start work, man.
And like again, like we said again, like we just trying to shed light on, you know what I'm saying, black owned, period, bro. You know what I'm saying? Because a lot of times, the love is lost, bro. So we trying to bring that love back, man. And we starting right here. The Johnson House, if you're new to the channel, like, comment, subscribe. Hit that notification bell, let you know when we dropping new videos. And you know what I'm saying? It's just something slight, but everything's in the works. So, you know what I'm saying?
We're on the way.
That's a fact. Get tuned in. We definitely got something going on for y'all. It's going to be something special. You know what I'm saying? And just stay tuned for that. Let me see what the boys got to say before we head out, man. Yo, y'all like y'all haircuts? Yeah? Give them a five. Give D a five. There you go. There you go. Pound. Oh, yeah, he like pounds.
Hey, I like pounds, too. All right, man.
All right, man. We're going to have them descriptions in the link below. All right, John's House. We out, man.